I will teach you how to write cursive small a. For that, you need a 4-line copy. This is a 4-line copy and you will require a sharp pencil, as cursive writing will require a sharp pencil. Okay, let's start. Okay, so let me tell you the basics of the 4-line copy. This is a 4-line copy and here you can see 4 lines. This is the first line, that is a pink line, second line, third line and fourth line. Okay, once again, this is first line, second line, third line and fourth line. Starting from the third line, take it up to the second line, then come back to the third line, again take it up to the second line, come back to the third line and make a tail. Again, make a tail from the third line, take it to the second line, come back to the third line, take it up to the second line and come back to the third line and make a tail. Again, make a tail from the third line, take it to the second line, come back to the third line, go up to the second line, again come back to the third line and make a tail. Make a tail from the third line, touch the second line, come back to the third line, go up, again come back to the third line and make a tail like this. The cursive alphabets should be practiced daily, otherwise the child will not be able to retain it.